Guys, he's here.
And Dr. Spencer Reid.
Sir, if I could talk to you later about your work with Scarsdale Skinner, psycholinguistics is an incredibly dynamic field, and the fact that your profile of his reading habits ultimately led to his capture is something I find so incredibly
interesting. Reid, slow down. He'll be here for a while. Catch up with him later.
Authors, I found various idiosyncratic words, phrases, punctuation, and orthography within the blog entries consistent with each separate person. Words like soda and pop. One guy uses dashes while the other uses ellipses.
Where'd you find this kid?
He was left in a basket on the steps of the FBI.
So, how long is it gonna take you to get in that ditch?
Get in that ditch? I got shot in the knee, remember? My doctor says I'm not allowed to do any climbing.
It's a ditch.
New boots, huh? Italian leather?
Yeah, what can I tell you? Well, I guess there is a first time for everything.
Hey, Rossi, I'm gonna need a little bit of help getting out of this ditch. Rossi? Rossi? Hey, I got it.
Remind me again why it's called the City of Angels.
It was originally called the Town of Our Lady, the Queen of the Angels. That was a rhetorical question, wasn't it?
Track more than Gaga's Twitter.
What does that mean?
I'll explain it to him, Garcia.
Yeah, teach him.
What do you think?
Narcissism masking deep-seated insecurity.
So if we puncture self-image, this hood rat will talk.
Hey, I ain't no hood rat. You take that back.
Well, you look like one. You smell like one. You smell that?
Hood rat.
I am not. Take it back.
Just think of it as like a new experience. I mean, at your age, how often does that happen?
At my what?
Rossi, this may be our... But what if we sent in Reid?
I am banned from casinos in Las Vegas, Laughlin, and Pahrump because of my card counting ability.
Look, I know I'm not a genius like the boy Wonder here, but poker is not blackjack. It's about bluffing, reading human nature, head games. It's not math.
It's not entirely accurate. There actually is a mathematical equation for knowing when to raise and when to fold. If P represents the size of the pot at the time of play, then P times N minus 1, with N representing the estimated number of players in the final round of betting.
Okay, fine, I surrender. Just try not to lose all of my money.
I can hear the high-pitched whine from your IQ all the way over here. What is it? Right over there. That's where I saw Caroline the first time.
No offense, Rossi, but this place is kind of a dump.
No, back then it wasn't.
Chicago Bears season tickets. When you get them, you call Matt Simmons. I promised him those tickets.
Must have given him something in the ambulance to make him loopy.
I'll get the doctor. We'll get him into surgery.
Just shut up. As for you two ass clowns, you'll do me the courtesy of...
This has got nothing to do with season tickets.
Ass clown.